Okay, I'm parked at my destination, and I just wanted to say something that's been on my mind before, and I probably said it, but I don't know how to put it all together into one thing. All right. The newcomers are the lifeblood of our program. The old timers are the skeleton, the backbone, I guess, of our fellowship, of our program. And God's love and grace is the spirit which animates both. When it says, it being the big book, says that there is one who has all power, that one is God, may you find God now. That's not an exact quote. I think that's what it's referring to. And the only time I am unhappy is when God or someone else ain't doing it my way, and I think it's probably true for most of us. So we're trying to control people, places, and things. So, you know, let go, let God, and watch your life rematerialize. Peace out. Oh, yeah, remember, tell at least 3 people a day that you love them, and make sure that one of them you say it to are maybe in that special class of people that you don't want to say it to. Bye.